Alright, ladies and gentlemen, it is that time for Bleach episode 19. I hope that I got that right. Rukia's time to shine. This episode is going to be a massive episode. We talked about it slightly within the spoilers. I've heard some things on social media kind of lowering my expectations. Then again, my friends have told me that it's really, you know, gas. So I'm conflicted, truth be told. But it is Rukia. She's gorgeous and I'm ready for this. And Cindy's back on it, so I'm really hyped, as it is already. But, yeah, as always, man, if you like these reactions, hit that like, subscribe, comment in the comment section down below, and let's get into this, shall we? Because I'm expecting some peak, and hopefully, that's what we're going to get. So I'm excited. So let's get into it, shall we? Starting off right at the Soul Palace. Let's see, Ichigo is his drip. Beautiful, just like in the manga. It's a kimono, I suppose. The 72 layered barrier that exists between the Royal Palace and the Sarutei. 72 barriers. It's a bit excessive, but I get it. Hey! That looks nice, you know? Hey! I like that effect. The sound's good too. That really does look like the stairway to heaven, you know what I mean? The Quincy's attacked 3 hours ago, buddy. Yeah, you're a bit late. That's actually funny, I like that. I mean, that didn't look like a fast throw, but we'll take it, right? The iconic shot. The one who surpassed the ordinary Soul Reaper. Goated, love that. Kisuke's getting the call. Oh, this looks really good. They're really expanding on this. But I was going to say, yeah, the phone signal is crazy. The music's great too, kicking in. I promise I'll take care of it. And Kisuke, he heard that level of confidence. We'll be waiting for you, Mr. Kurosaki. I was, Jesus, the boom based on that sonic boom. Love that. I will say, I do like seeing more of the stairway, if that's what we want to call it. But here's the thing, and I'm pretty sure that the Soul Palace is, in fact, its own, like, separate dimension. So it is interesting, to me anyway, to see, like, the barrier between the two. I know we saw, like, clouds. I was hoping something would give us a bit more of a representation of that, like, the difference of, like, I don't know, what was I thinking, like, a force field or something? I'm not sure. I'm just waffling. But in all, I enjoyed the staircase. I'm going to stop. I really do be letting the intrusive thoughts kick in sometimes. However, I will say it is always nice to see kind of natural colours for once rather than the dark, like, reds that we've been getting. Not that there's anything wrong with that, but, like, just to see, like, clean colours is always, like, a treat. It makes me nostalgic to old Bleach. What sort of being is His Majesty? Are you going to tell us? Oh, Kangdu and BG9. Is this going to play out exactly how it did in the manga? Doink! Nah, mate, the iron. Oh, I like that. You see the heat from the friction? That was actually a nice touch. I like that a lot. Okay, now we're getting to understand the balance. Where there's good, there's bad. Where there's good luck, there's bad luck, you know? Now that you've used your good luck, the bad luck's gonna happen. So the scales have been tipped. Ooh, that was a really nice camera shot. Oh, fuck! Hey, you're not the man's oil! BG9's oil reserves, bro! The USA would like to get in contact with the Bandai Reich immediately. We'll return to His Majesty. The knowledge and the abilities possessed by the... I thought he was actually going to be the knowledge then. Hey, yeah, and they just placed man's head on his chest! What? That's actually funny. That was... Ooh, look at this! Look at this! I see you, Taguchi! While keeping on point, unless he continues absorbing souls, His Majesty will eventually. Back to Rukia! Oh! Ooh, that was creepy! Ooh, that was nice! I like that! Ooh, that was... Ah, shivers. Okay. This voice actor? Hey, yo! Mad. Yo, he's just like me for real. I'm lonely too. Damn, man. What the fuck? They're creeps. Will he come here if I kill you? Actually, I'm actually getting shivers, unironically. Ooh. Ooh. Come on. Come on, Rukia! Come on, that was lovely! Okay, beautiful. Oh, it's going to penetrate. This is nice. I like this so far. But she's already in Shikai form, which means absolute zero. Is fear having no effect? A fear for you? Ooh. Beautiful. Ooh, get challenged, bitch. There we go. From the PV. The original one. Ooh, Rukia. Yo! Damn, get frozen! Yeah, but where's it going to seep into if there's no blood flow? You know? Right? Ooh. These are some interesting aesthetics, for sure. Ooh. Oh! No! Okay, that's pretty nightmare fuel. Lower. I'm joking. I'm making a joke out of a very freaky. This is lovely. Real. God damn. Okay, I actually really box with this. Not the dogs! I'm not disappointed so far. Brilliant artwork there. I mean, everything's been looking gorgeous so far. As long as you're alive. But that's the problem, mate. Here we go. Lovely. It's not a sword that emits freezing air from its tip. A Zanpakuto that lowers the possessor's body temperature below freezing. Yep, and that's the difference between her and Toshiro. We'll see his molecular motion. That's the point. She's not technically alive. Technically. Ceases to be active, but yep. Absolute countered, mate. Ooh. Come on, Rukia. Okay, this is exactly how I thought it would go, and I like it. We're climbing 273.15, very specific. Absolute zero! I have to be quick. At this temperature, I can maintain function for only 4 seconds. Beautiful. Oh, and she's counting down because, like, she's got to control it. Well, she can't fully control it at will, so it's got to be a slow process. Naturally, right? You can't just turn it on and off, but breaks down if I don't. Yeah. Okay, that makes sense, actually, yeah. I have much to learn. Yeah, exactly. Slightly. Ooh. I'm loving this so far, fam. I'm loving this. Oh, the backstory. Breathing do be agonizing sometimes. Yo, he's just like me. I wonder if it's easier to breathe in heaven. He looks better with shorter hair, fam. F. Oh, fuck me, man. Wow. Wow. Bam. Yo, this voice is a madness. What happened there? Can't reach me, can you? What was that? Damn, this voice got a chill, man, because your feet are cringing. You see me, don't you? The cells in your body have become inactive from the freezing temperature. Damn, the nerves? True. Oh shit, we just snapped right into it. Gee, what the fuck is this episode, fam? Fam! Yo, this is fucking freaky. Man. Oh, thank fuck. Let's go, man. Get this guy out of here. Out of my ears. Oh, man. Yeah, this guy's voice actor is mad. You must be hungry from not being able to eat, yeah. Looks like you've lost some weight. Yo. Yo. Big Biak, let's go. Come on. Yes. Get it done. Yo, this guy, bro. This is gonna be mad. This is gonna be mad. I have the feeling in my bones. Yeah, my man's improved, man. Esnon. I gotta get used to saying Esnon. Here we go. Is it gonna be CG or drawn? Oh, this is gonna be freaky. Yeah, I'm sorry. I'm engrossed. Engrossed. Ow. To become strong. That, when that was said in the manga, that was so impactful. Oh, I'm so happy for her. I'm so happy. Hey! The ending? Oh! This is a bit of a mad episode. It is not I who will defeat you. Go on, Rukia! End this bozo! Gone! It's not fear. If you have no fear in your heart, what you see, what you will see, is only his own fright. The irony, right? Oh, here we go! Beautiful, 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 let's go! Exactly what I expected! Background Sakuga. Woo! The music actually fits. Am I going to die? Yeah, fam. I'm scared of pain. I'm scared. Yeah, the biggest irony of it all, right? Get the text. I mean, I appreciate all the animators. But you know what I mean? Big up the animators for real, though. Like, madness on this episode. Madness. Oh, like glass. Like glass. Ooh. Oh, new OST as well. Dun, dun, dun. Slowly. Ah, this is, oh my god, so beautiful. Ah, this moment. Wow, what an episode. It is a very difficult Bankai. Half a misstep. Damn the cracks in the hand. This remix of Nothing Can Be Explained, right? Let's go protect the soul side too. That was fucking beautiful. Big Yachiru, let's go! Oh man, I'm gonna cry, man. That was just so beautiful. I'm trying not to. Yetri! She's having so much fun. Oh man. And here he is. I can't say his name, but he is this bum. That's Aaron wishing he was on a Sinai like that. Let's go! The first thing Yetri's ever done in ages is punch an old dude. Oh no! You leave Yachiru alone! Oh, what a way to really line up this episode. Oh man, and that's Grammy, isn't it? Yeah. I am the edge. Oh man, that shit was gas! Oh my god. Mate! Okay, it's really dark. It's gotten so dark, which is kind of fitting in a sense. So, I guess I'll try and end the video off here. All in all, that episode was actually amazing. Like, it exceeded all my expectations on what I believed what was going to be this fight. Like, I had so much doom posting about it. Then my friends were telling me it was good, and it was everything I expected it. Like, I expected the motion at the start before Absolute Zero. But just, there's nothing that really stuck out to me more than the voice acting. Like, holy. Did you hear that? That was mad, man. The CGI was great. I'm so glad that they drew the whatever transformation that was. Byakuya's speech about recognition or fear of insecurity was, it was a great episode. I can't express enough. It did everything right, man. It just, wow. I'm going to leave it off with that because I want to really ponder and think about this episode. So I'm going to catch you guys later. You guys, of course, have this fine day. I've been Hanson. And as always, people, peace out.